If there's one word I would use to describe season two, it is epic.
This show is gonna rivet you to your seats.
Very exciting.
It's hot, it's steamy, it's violent.
Here we go. And
all right, so here we are on the first day of season two.
This coming season, we're playing thematically vengeance.
Vengeance is righting a wrong with a really big sword.
Vengeance is going to be about that separation of identity from the world of slaves into the world of free men.
We really explode the show open. You know, attacks, skirmishes, bigger battles.
We're gonna see the formation of the slave revolution, how they evolve into the army that eventually became a thing of legend.
Got this knockout young star in Liam McIntyre, and he's bringing his own very interesting history to the role.
When I was testing for this role, I'd just done a film where I had to lose 20 kilos. I was gaunt and skinny, and they said, come down and test for Spartacus. I was like, okay. That's ridiculous. It's ultimately gratifying, and it's quite strange becoming the sort of bully-shaped person that used to beat me up for my lunch money. Spartacus is a leader because he's decisive and charismatic and influential in that way.
We're about to bust into the villa and wreck a whole lot of Romans.
He's not afraid to enact change or to resist or to put his life on the line for something he believes in. He's driven by honor.
Spartacus's name comes first in the title, but I had always considered this show, especially once we move into season two, as an ensemble.
Lucretia is a survivor, and she has a pure motivation. She's very connected to the gods. One of the things I was really looking forward to this season is that my character, she's lost her marbles. And I was like, awesome, no more sex scenes. I don't have to do any of that. Sadly, not quite true. Crazy sex isn't always good sex.
I'm not sure that Animaeus knows where he is at the beginning of the season. The home he's known is gone. The life he's known is gone. He's an outlaw. The great thing about this season for him is a kind of rebirth.
Alethea's biggest fear is to return to the House of Batiatus and face the demons of her very recent past. There's a wisdom that's come from her experiences, but a dark wisdom.
Everything about season two is bigger, stronger, and more painful.
It hurts working on Spartacus, but it's a good hurt.
This show is going to rock suburban sex lives. It'll be rocking. Don't bother knocking.